where you will not be disturbed. You can either sit or lie down. Today, we'll be visiting the upper realms of the ancestors. Thank you. moment to observe your spirit body. How does it feel? What does it look like to you? You begin to explore the room you are in with your spirit body. Hear music and drums coming from a door in the room that wasn't there before. How does the door look and feel? What style is the door? Try to open the door, but it's locked. There is a key hanging from a hook next to the door. You remove the key from the hook and unlock the door. Open the door, you realize it's your sanctuary, your most favorite place in nature. You walk through the door, closing it and locking it. You walk on the green plush grass. It feels good to your bare feet. See your ancestral guides. You walk over and greet them. The guides inform you they will be taking you to somewhere very special to meet some very special ancestors. And slowly you notice all of you begin to gradually float above the grass. You float higher in there as you begin to see clouds and stars. You fly past planets, galaxies, time, eras, and civilizations. Keep going, you're almost there. bright light as your flying slows and descend. You realize it's a city filled with the luminous bright light of all colors and spectrum. Another world. Your ancestral guides inform you that you will be meeting with ancient ancestral teachers and to pay attention to the information they share with you. You slowly follow your guides down a path there with colorful stones that light up with each step you take. Notice the drumming and music gets closer as you walk down the path. Path leads to immaculate, illuminated gold temple. The doors are massive. They begin to open as you approach the temple. You walk through the door as you witness ancient teachers, shamans, healers, deities from all over the world, and ascended masters in this temple. You are so excited to be in their presence. They are all wise ones. Ancestral guides ask you to wait until they find the teacher who could assist you during this journey. You patiently wait and find a seat near the door in the temple. Your guides bring back a teacher who greets you. are they there to teach you? Thank the ancient ancestor for insight and guidance. Your ancestral guides lead you back down the colorful path. Your guides begin to ascend, blind by galaxy, stars, planets, and civilization. Sanctuary and begin to slowly descend where you walk through the door. You take out the key, open the door. You see your physical body undisturbed. Wiggle your toes, your legs, torso, fingers. Now open your eyes. You are now in your physical body. Take this time to journal about your experience. My name is RevPenelope. Thank you for choosing chemistry for your meditation practices. Light, love, Ashe.